Because that is a major problem with doctors. And I'll tell you, the major problem is doctors are terrible at narrative reports. They're not using dictation with templates. When you use a dictation with templates, a narrative report takes 20 minutes. I was just talking to a doctor yesterday that takes 2 to 3 hours to do one narrative report. That's a huge negative feedback loop. You're not even going to want to see patients. You're not even going to want any more personal in your patients if your narrative report is 1 or 2 hours or 3 hours. That's a huge negative. That kills growth. You'll do everything you can subconsciously to subvert growing more, getting more narratives. So I can't say as much. Do everything you can to go to voice dictation as fast as you can. Use my template. Use my soap note templates, my medical report templates, my narrative or templates. It's unbelievably easy. And remember, I do a live seminar on how to do that, where we walk through and I physically do it and show you how easy it is. Okay, but if you're doing it any other way, I typically have found it takes a lot of time if you're not doing voice dictation, and that becomes a big problem. I've seen attorneys stop using their chiropractors just because of that. And they liked the notes. They liked everything about the notes they were doing. They just couldn't handle that chiropractor, how they'd have to ask him 3 and 4 times to get a narrative report. And I've seen them just drop that chiropractor for referrals.